What's up, everyone? Welcome to my channel again. And today we're going to talk about 4 hidden features that the salesman should have told you, but you know, it's Proton, they didn't tell you. So before we start today's video, just some quick updates on the upcoming video. I'll be reviewing a car, a very common Malaysian car, and I'm going to do some other video with that car also. So click that subscribe button, subscribe to me if you haven't. Now the first hidden feature is a switch between the center door lock or a driver door lock. By default, the car is set to center door lock. It means that if you push the button or you pull the door lever, it unlocks all the door. But if you switch to driver door lock, the pulling of the handle and the pressing of the button only unlock the driver door. The rest are all locked. And you need to click the unlock button one more time to unlock all the door. Now this is very useful if you always drive alone, because you don't want the rest of your car to be unlocked. And if you want to change between center door lock or the driver door lock mode, simply just push both lock and unlock button on your remote until you see your indicator blink for a few times. Next is the automatic lock and unlock system. While this system is on by default, it means that if you drive your car for a while or when it reaches a certain speed, the door will automatically lock itself. And when you switch off your engine, the door will be unlocked automatically. While this system can be disabled by simply holding the center lock button on the center console until you see your indicator blink a few times. While I don't see any reason to disable the automatic lock, but disabling the automatic unlock system is very useful, especially if you always park at isolated place. Unfortunately, you cannot switch off the automatic unlock while keep the automatic lock on. You can only switch both on or both off. Next, this is the most important one, the emergency boot unlock. If your car's battery is drained and you need a jumper cable, but you keep your jumper cable at your boot and you realize there is no keyhole to open the boot, well, there is an emergency boot unlock lever that you can pull. It is located behind the headrest of the driver's side back seat. Just open the ISOFIX top theater and remove the boot release cover and pull that strip. Next, this is very important if you have children. And this feature, as far as I know, exists on every car. It is called a child lock. If you have children, you realize that you can't keep your children from their curiosity to pull everything on your car. And this is very dangerous because the children may pull the door lever. So that's where the child lock comes in place. The child lock prevents the door handle to be operated from the inside. It means the door can only be opened from the outside. To set the child lock, simply just open the door and use a screwdriver to turn the switch on the door. But be careful, don't scrape your car with your screwdriver. So there you have it. 4 hidden features in the Proton Persona that the salesman or the saleswoman don't tell you. And I believe that there is more hidden feature on the higher variant Persona, like configuration for the keyless entry. So I hope you find this video informative, and do give a thumbs up, share it to your friends, and I'll see you in the next video next week.